What's up, guys? This is Save Knight, and welcome back to Secret of Mana for the Super Nintendo. Came back. I did what last time? I finished that, those ruins south of Pandora. All the people have been disappearing and all that other shit. Turns out some guy named Thanatos that's like draining their energy for something or another, but you're not sure why. Because he doesn't need the energy from the people, he just needs it from the seeds. So he has some weird motive that I don't remember. It's something bad, obviously, but what it is, fuck if I know at this point. Picked up a few weapon orbs. Picked up 3 weapon orbs, actually. Bow, sword, and spear. Oh, let me try that again. Bow, spear, and sword, for those of you that aren't dyslexic. Went ahead and got those maxed out. I said I had to go to Luka for something. I was kind of just, you know, dicking around here, killing shit. Guess I could have just started from Luka's the last episode, or, you know, start there. Oh, God damn it, dude. As I was saying before, thank God they figured this shit in fucking, you know, for Secret of Evermore. One, you can leave the screen if your other character gets stuck. And they also, like, improve the AI system where they actually actively try to, you know, go out of their way to unstuck themselves. Shit. We're going? Oh, Water Palace. I went the wrong way for a second. How in the hell has this become an accepted way of travel? I mean, I have no idea how far Pandora's, reach is, or, like, it's borders are, you know, how far their borders extend. I mean, they couldn't have said, you know, like a meeting or something with like a council. It's like, hey, I want to do a new method of travel. You know, let's fucking fire people out of a giant cannon. It's like, okay. And just, that doesn't seem plausible. Because it is a Vidya game. Okay, see, now, Randy, you can say, what the fuck do you want now? Because it's like the third time she's called you. The mana seed of water was stolen. I couldn't do anything about it. They must have done it when Undine was in danger and out of power. Water tells me they took it to Gaia's navel, or deeper. Ah, goddammit. I don't think they're the Empire. Please, hurry and bring it back. Shit, I wonder if I could have just gone straight there and did that, or do I have to actually talk to... Ah, fuck. Or do I have to actually talk to her to trigger the next part? See, like, shit like that I don't remember. I guess I could've just gone and fucking looked. Of course, then it would've been like a complete waste to, you know... Actually, that's a good thing, because now that I'm here... Whatchamathing... Right here, I need to get me some... fucking seeds. Not seeds. Fuck, I don't remember what they're called right now. Fairy walnuts. I can go ahead and spare 4,000. Since he's the only person that actually sells them. Sell? This garbage. See, I made like 1/10 of my profit back. All right, the frickin' Gaia's navel. Come on, you bastards. Guy's navel. I'm hearing horrible bad things outside. So this might be the last episode I do for today, I don't know yet. And everything is hooked up to, you know, like my computer, my monitor, my giant fucking expensive TV. It's hooked up to, you know, a backup battery that should be fully charged. So even if the power does go out, it should still keep them on for several hours, but I really don't want to take that chance. What the hell am I doing? But like I was saying earlier, I don't know if you had to talk to Luka first to make this right here trigger, or if you could just come straight here, I don't remember. The thieves are below. Next, they'll hit the underground palace. I'll handle the palace, you check this out. Keep alert, we don't know what lies below. Well, I can make a hole this big. Hat. Crazy music. Ooh, whip orb. Okay, so that now becomes two. Aha, the water seed. How'd you get in here? I realize we can't let you leave. What the hell are those things? Welcome, we the Scorpion Army will rule the world. Check it out. Shut up. We took the water seed to complete our super deluxe robot. We call it Kilroy. Hubba hubba? What? Aye aye, sir. So what the hell are those green things supposed to be? Okay, never mind, I thought I was stuck. Okay, that was super loud. I don't know if you caught that. Go get them now. See ya. Farewell. Goodbye, children. Hey, what's wrong? It's too much energy. It's out of control. Remove the seed. Use auxiliary power. Wait, that? How do you spell auxiliary? Okay, I guess it is. I believe this is also weak to earth. And I've got the fucking... God damn it. Ow. You bastard. Come on. Ow. What am I looking for? I think this one might do a little bit more damage, but I think it's like marginal. Or almost twice the amount. Okay, I'm fucking retarded. Oh god, yeah. Shit. Haha, just enough. Come on. Come on. Oh, psh. Never mind. Go. And Javelin Orb. Okay, so now that's everything's level 2, except for the sword and the spear, which are now 3. Nuts. Oh well, see ya. Bye. Okay. Recover the mana seed. Yay. Let's bring it back to the Water Palace. You're safe. Somehow you seem older. Gemma took off with some Pandoran soldiers. Fix this crap real quick. It's kind of a short episode, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring it back to the Walter Paris. Pole Dart now becomes Javelin. Whip now becomes Black Whip. Oops, sorry about that, roommate. The Javelin does nothing. Black Whip slows enemies. Oh, that's nice. Not that strong, but... actually, go ahead and give her that. The Sprite will get the spear for the whole barooning them. So awesome, this whip. Of course, everything pretty much dies, you know. Would you come on? The hell? It's gotten to the point where, you know, these weak enemies are, you know... I mean, yeah, I still kill them as I run by. I mean, XP is still XP, huh? But at this point, you know, those weak enemies are pretty much free XP. You know, they're no issue to kill, or they're no trouble to kill. Just not like those stupid zombies and tomato men. And the, like, South Ruins. Oop, and there's enemies here, so that's not a good sign. Oop, Water Thug is tangled. The fish with a spear. Oop. Pull boy, okay. Ow. Whoops. Luka, get out of here fast. Who have we here? I'm Jestar of the Empire. Hand over that cedar, Lucas had it. Don't. What will you do? I think it doesn't really matter what happens. I think you're screwed either way, so... just hand it over. Attaboy. So glad the seed's here. Too bad we have to break the seal. Stop it. Well, nice I've met you all. As a little gift, I'd like you to have my little pet. Remember to feed him. I mean, the same thing like the wall face or whatever the hell it was called. Out of fucking magic. Of course I'm out of magic. Why wouldn't I be? Jabberwocky. You want to attack, bitch? Slimes and lizards, the fucking sword, and the chakra. Doop derpy to burpy derpy derp. Ow! Something. Got a bow orb. And I just got the fucking bow, damn it. Didn't I just get a bow orb? Yes, I just gotten a bow orb, not too long ago. So I got a bow, javelin, and a whip. Yeah, bow, javelin, and a whip. The Imperial forces have drawn back. We managed to defeat the monsters and Pandora too. Got this from one of them, you should have it. Ah, son of a fuck! Randy running out of time. I'll return home and stop the Empire there. Only a restored Montessori can beat the fortress. Talk to the cannon travel man in Potos. He'll send you to the upper land. Now use your sword to restore the seal put on the seed. Receive the seed's power. Now for this, okay, so I gotta fucking get sword, javelin, no. Bow. Javelin. I was gonna get whip, and I'm actually going to get it to level 2, but I am not gonna make it a level 3 whip, because I'm gonna lose its slow ability, which is gonna be needed in this next area, so I'm gonna actually hold off on it until I hit the area right after it. When it'll be pretty much worthless at this point. What the crap? Pure evil seeks the sword now. You must hurry and revive the Montessori. Go to the lofty mountains and see Sage Jacques to learn about real courage. Then go to all 8 of the world's palaces and reactivate all the seeds. You will be able to receive mana power from the seeds once you reactivate them. Business with Sage Luka. Bye for now. Okay. God. Lots of the bullshit. Buy some more friggin' seeds. They need like, what, 3 or something? Do I have these? Okay, I got those already. Shit, I might just start fucking buying these too. They're only 200 a piece, and I think you do like 500. I mean, I could always use them as like a backup healing, if anything. Okay, well, this one still take me to Gaia's navel. No. God damn it. Okay. Fucking pen in the ass sickle. I can't believe he's gonna make me run all the fucking way over there. They could have made it do like a third option or something. Friggin' swear. Nope, come on. I know I could have done all this, you know, off screen or in the next video, but you know what? Screw it. Okay, so that goes from short bow to long bow. I'm not touching that one. All right. That's 3, that's 3, that's 3. And everything else is 2. Like I said, I'm not going to mess with that one until I finish the next area and do the one after that, when that becomes pretty much obsolete. I want to pick up my next whip orb. So I'll be getting 2 levels back to back, because I really need the slow effect for the next area that I'm going into. So when we come back, I will have gotten my weapons leveled up off screen, and then I will make my way back to that cannon travel guy and head to the upper land. So until then, this is Save Night on Let's Play Secret of Mana. Later, guys.